all the drivers talk about how they feel safer in the cars than ever before, and there's really a lot of things that play into that. They have the new high-tech seats. They wrap around the helmet so the helmet can't go back and forth, and it's tied into the seat with these high-tech devices. They're called a head and neck restraint, and those straps actually tie the helmet into the seat so they can't go forward in case of a crash. The doors themselves also are packed with foam on the inside, so they don't really crush as easy, and they have more protection. They dissipate some of that energy when they do crash. Then, of course, the safer barriers around the track, not as hard as those concrete walls used to be. All things in place to keep the driver safer, even at over 200 miles an hour. Dave McDaniel at Daytona International Speedway for WESH.com.